afternoon, I am Takama Sok, and welcome to It's Just TIC-TAC-TWO by Xmatos. I don't think that can scroll over at all. But I played this a long time ago, and I played a bunch of videos with TIC-TAC-TWO games, and he has released a second one. So, let us once again TIC-TAC-TWO. I think shit got real last time we played this. He's not very good. Ah! I guess I could pay attention. Do you want to win? Do you want me to throw the game for you? I didn't mean to. I didn't even. Here we go. Here we go. It's getting real yet again. You know, I've never been high as fuck, but if I had to guess. Oh, it's you. You're back. Get it, bro. I don't know how to. I got you again, Mr. Circle Face. Oh, you're. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that, you frickin'. You hit the wrong one, you douche. Is that it again? Wasn't that the same game? Win at Tic-Tac. We did win at Tic-Tac-Toe. It didn't credit the badge for whatever reason. Oh, there's more. Hi. Oh, you're fixing yourself. What is going on? Something you'd find on I can't remember the damn game. You shoot your tears and the Binding of Isaac, that's what I'm trying to think of. This reminds me of that for whatever reason. Alright, homie. Just get yourself in a line. There we go. pines, there's just nothing to say. Just... What are we doing here? Oh, come on. Yay! All right, you pair of douches. There you go. There you go, pals. Oh, God. Okay. Badge credit. I don't know what just happened there, but some... This dude. Let me scroll down. Let's see what his other games are, because I only played that for 6 minutes. He's got two other games that I haven't played. We played just TIC-TAC-TWO a long time ago. Neither one of these other ones are badged. But let's play this one, because it says it's 5 minutes. I might need to adjust the window a little bit. We'll see how it looks in here. It's not stretched all the way across, because it looked like pure ass. Oh, no, not that. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? What? I don't know what I'm doing. Use your mouse to move and defeat the minigame monsters. This game is made in 72 hours for Ludum Dare 41. I don't know what you want. Oh, okay. Hey, defeated. What was the... Good God. What the hell are you? Oh God, I'm just bouncing on everything. Okay. Hold still. Oh God, it's more clowns. Okay. Life! Oh God. Pile of barf. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. This makes no sense to me. Okay, I get it. What color his pupils are is what color you're getting rid of. I get it. Good lord. Good, more cloud. I probably don't even need to kill this clown. This game is ridiculous. No more ridiculous than the last one, though. Oh, barely got him. Do I have to kill all this stuff? Yes. Hey. Oh, what just happened? Oh my God! Wow! That is fucking terrifying. Is that all I'm doing? Is okay? That's all we doing. Oh God. Wow, this is not thing. That doesn't help. Are you? Is that it? Yay! No, I'm okay. I wanted to look up what Let me make a new window. What was Ludum Dare 41? Is it that new? When was this made? Oh, April of 2018. Okay. Well, it, relatively recently. So, Ludum Dare 41. Theme. Is combine two... Is that the one that says combine two genre? Yeah, in combine... Oh, what the fuck? Move this back over here. I don't think it's going to... Maybe it won't let me put it in the tab. So, the theme for Ludum Dare 41 is combine two incompatible genres. So you have a pickle and peanut butter sandwich. That's fucking disgusting. Alright, fair enough. I don't know what two genres that was doing. Puzzle and action, I guess? But that's not really a incompatible. Anyway, we've played... 3 Xmatos games. They're all rated in like in the mid threes. They're not bad for just quick games to pass some time. So if you want to play either of these games, I'll throw both the links in the video description. As always, they are absolutely free to play. I'm Takamasak. I'll see you later.